open up my mind with these spoken words. Let this music heal like an overture. If she's the only one, 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 yeah, yeah. And so I run with her. Ooh, that's how it's supposed to be. Living life with loved ones close to me.
I'm Perry High School. I'm Cal.
And I'm Dan.
So Dan, did you see that sports game last night?
Nope. Sports!
On to your morning announcements.
The track teams traveled to Borman last night for a dual meet. The girls won 80.5 to 56.5, and the boys lost 64 to 73. Winning events for the girls were Hannah Luke, Haley Flume, Jackie Jenniton, Becca Backus, Shelby Logan, Mallory Vodovich, Michaela Deering, Charlie Strickland, Andy Clark, and Danielle Fisher. Winning events for the boys were Nick Williams, David Kammer, Tyler Wiseburn, Matt Miser, Tristan Williams, Matt Thiessen, Tyler Weston, Doug Mays, Andrew Vinson, and Devin Myers. Doug Mays broke his own school record in discus with a throw of 172 feet and 1 inch.
Powder Puff Cheerleaders. Practice after school today will be in the athletic lobby following school. See you there to learn our halftime routine and some new cheers.
Attention any senior girl or boy who played in the Richfield Baseball Association for two or more years. Please check out the application for the Richfield Baseball Scholarship on the Perry High School website under the Guidance tab. The deadline is May 1st.
Attention senior baseball players. The Perry Bullpen has extended its deadline for the Bullpen Scholarship to May 1st. There is a minimum GPA of 2.5. If you would like to apply, go to the Perry High School website and download the application. You will find it under the Guidance tab. Don't wait. The deadline is May 1st. We'll be back after this message.
Mr. Miser, can I use the bathroom?
Do you have your planner?
No.
No!
Mr. Van Wyl, I forgot my physics folder. Can I go get it?
No, be gone with you!
Attention all students age 15 and up. Mercy Medical Center is offering a volunteer program this summer entitled Summer Blast, Building Skills, Launching Dreams, Accomplishing Goals, Seeking Purpose, Taking Charge. The program begins on Monday, June 11th, and will culminate in a special celebration on August 17th. If you feel you would benefit from developing leadership skills and adding to your community service hours, you are able to commit to the 10-week program, please come down to the guidance office to pick up an application. The program will require one full hour, 4-hour shift per week and monthly meetings where you will learn interview skills, college planning advice, and writing skills. Come down to the guidance office and get an application.
Academic challenge tryouts for next year's team will be on Wednesday, May 2nd in the library from 3 to 4:30. Any questions, see Mrs. Worsley in room 241.
NHS and NTHS, your last meetings will be this Thursday, April 26th at 7:10 in AV 200. Do not forget your 6 hours community services due Monday, May 7th.
There will be a meeting for any girl interested in trying out for the high school gymnastics team for the 2012-2013 season. The meeting will be May 9th at 2:20 in the athletic room in Perry High. If you have any questions, contact Miss Van Wy at the high school. Well, Perry, it's time for our first drawing of the hallway blitz.
Kyle, would you do the honors?
Oh, of course, Dan. Our first winner of the hallway blitz, Renai Wilson. Please come down to the office to claim your prize.
Our next drawing will be next Friday, so stay tuned.
Have a great day, Perry.
I don't need no Hennessy. Yeah.